hi, dear. Sorry to scare you, buddy.
Ugh.